Amid battle between BJP and the Congress to stake claim to form government in Manipur, Manipur Chief Minister Okram Ebobi Singh resigned from his post. Okram Ebobi and Deputy Chief Minister of Manipur Gai Khangam met the Manipur Governor Najma Heptula on Monday evening. The BJP elected N. Biren Singh as the leader of the Legislative Party. Top BJP leaders along with Chief Minister Claimant N. Biren Singh also met the Manipur Governor.
Thanks the Amit Shah ji, the National President, and the Prime Minister Modi ji, and the senior colleagues, senior honorable ministers, and the President of the Manipur State BJP, and mainly my colleagues, General Secretary Sri Vishwajit, and my other MLEs, colleagues, for electing me as a legislative leader. It is a great challenge